Well, the best thing to consider is that the people in Switzerland would like to have a price including everything. The problem in Switzerland is the custom. When you buy abroad, you have to pay tax, VAT and duty. The trick is to propose product all inclusive without any paying taxes during the delivery. So the people know that they have to spend a specific amount of euro or Swiss franc and nothing else. That's the best way. What is difficult to handle in Switzerland is the return management because of the custom duty. But we have found out a very good solution with Post Logistics. We have a hub that is a sort of return hub for all our customers.